I'm a shorty, and so I have to stand on my tippy toes because y'all are on my window. Look at me if I'm not on my tippy toes. I just look so short, so we're gonna stand up because I'm a shorty. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridgette. Today, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play with Owen. I just got him to school, so I may ride him, but it's really, really muddy. May happen, but I'm not sure. He also hasn't ridden in a while, so he may be a brat, and I don't have a round pen to launch him in first, so that'll be fun and interesting. So I love my bedroom because it's legit right here, and Owen stays right there. Right there. Look how good he's looking too. He's so cute. So Owen got started on a supplement called Missing Link Well Blend Joint, and hopefully he'll be able to barrel race after, so. He should be able to do barrels soon, and I'm hoping it works, because I want to have my barrel horse back. That'd be really great. Wow. It was almost as wide as me out there. So my boots just legit got stuck in the mud. No. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Grab the other one, please. Other one. No, touch. Not my hand. Touch the boot. Grab the boot. Okay. Okay, I can just grab it now. Maybe. Ugh. That's how muddy it is here in Missouri. Legit took my boot off. Okay. No. Owen! Stop! He hasn't been worked with in a while. Just saying. I wasn't trying to feel like this. I wasn't trying to feel nothing at all. I just came to meet my friends. I didn't want to stay too late. I wasn't trying to close it down. I was doing. He just bit me. So I know some of you guys are going to be freaking out because I hit him in the face. I don't ever hit a horse in the face. But biting is a no-no for any horse of any age, any breed, any circumstance. They will get hit in the face, just for the record. He is having no manners at the moment because he hasn't been worked with. Therefore, he has to relearn. Stand. Whoa, back up. Stand. He does not know how to ground tie, he never has.
Sure.
Good boy, good stand. Good stand. Good stand. So he stood still, so I rewarded it. Stand. Whoa.
He has never been ground tied before, wow.
Good boy. Good boy.
Up until you sat down, I thought that I can't you buzz, can't you gain, can't you beat the boys the same old thing, can't you care back to my place, but then I saw your face, now you got me trying to, can't you ride.
Stand. Good boy. Good boy.
Okay, so we went and got lunch. I'm back now. I'm in tennis shoes. So this is gonna be interesting. But we had to go get lunch, so I'm back now. Hi, Owen. Hi, baby.
You got me trying to catch my breath, yeah. You got me doing double takes. You went and messed up all my plans. I only meant to hold this drink. Now I'm trying to hold your head, yeah. Thought that I catch a buzz and catch a game. Catch up with the boys, the same old thing. Catch a cab back to my place, but then I saw your face. Now you got me trying to catch your eye and catch your name. And catch a spark and start a flame. The way you smile and I can't help myself.
Oh,
trying to feel this. I don't know how you started stealing my heart like you are in this bar, but I'm glad that you are, cause I just thought that I'd catch a buzz, catch a game, catch up with the boys, the same old thing, catch a cab back to my place. But then I saw your face, now you got me trying to catch a ride, catch a name, catch a spark and start a flame. The way you smile, then I can't help myself. Girl, you got me trying to catch my breath. Oh, you got me trying to catch my breath. Yeah. Ooh, you got me trying to catch my breath.
Oh. That's the first time I've ridden him in a while. You did very good. I'm very impressed.
You say that you miss me, then you go and say that you can't kiss me. I don't understand your plan.